you know, really throughout the 2000s, one of America's top pros. And she's put herself into this elite group of all-time greats. An icon, to say the least. So Dr. Christine,
certainly the schools and everything that he's doing is really amazing. I'm here to support that. And it's always great to get a chance to ride. It's two weekends in a row each coast. Very fortunate.
I have to give you a compliment because I think Levi, I'm going to ask Levi this in a second, but they've learned something from you, what you're doing at your Dempsey Challenge, and that's really staying in touch with the people. I don't know how you have enough time to shake that many hands and kiss that many babies, as they say, but you're doing a great job. You're changing the game. Are your Dempsey Challenge folks realizing what a great job they're doing back in Maine?
I think they're getting a great feeling from everybody that's involved, and that was the idea. It should be friendly, and everybody challenges themselves. Stories are and take the time to meet people. It's not about going fast so much as it is finishing and having a good time and getting out and being healthy. And it's been great for the community. It's been good for cycling in Maine. And, you know, I invite everybody that's here to come back next year. It's a wonderful event. It's a beautiful time of year to be in Maine. Everything is changing and going with the fall colors. And when you finish, you get a nice cold beer and some lobster. But I'm just going to ride as far as I feel comfortable. And then when it gets to be too much, you turn it down. Unless you're a leader, so we want to spend time and check out what's going on.
Hey, thank you very, very much. Patrick Dempsey, ladies and gentlemen, certainly classing up Levi's Grand Fondo.
I'm very fortunate to be invited. I thank Levi and everybody that's put it out. And, it's going to be a great day, a great weather. I'm really happy to be here and everybody's safe. And we'll see you on the road.
Thanks, Patrick. Patrick Dempsey, hey. Seen before in the sport of cycling. As a matter of fact, the arc of the earth, the curvature of the globe, does not allow us to see the end of this 6,000 people. Levi, could you let Levi hear it? Thank you. Levi Leipheimer, ladies and gentlemen. This is the legacy that you leave, because the Amgen Tour of California, it doesn't just happen to come here every year. It's you guys. And obviously Levi coming together to make this happen is with us, ladies and gentlemen. So Ben King in attendance as call up of select riders here at Levi's Grand Fondo in just one moment. First rider back today, expecting around a sub 5 hour ride from Lee. He's got the best fitness he's ever had in his life. Bringing that to the Grand Fondo, Patrick Dempsey has already brought himself up to the line because Patrick is going to be heading out in our media group. Patrick, thank you so much for saying hi to our professional women's peloton. As I think Patrick would tell you that Grey's Anatomy has a lot of bike racing fans that work on that show. And we've been very, very lucky to get that group in the fold here at the Levi's Grand Fondo. We are ready to hit the go button here in 15 minutes. We are locked and loaded. This is not a drill. This is a big time fight to keep the Amgen Tour of California here in Santa Rosa. A fight against cancer supporting the LAF. The Lance Arms will roll into 2011 with some amazing support from you. The 6,000 awesome people who make up Levi's Grand Fund. This event a reality. Carlos, great job by you and your team. And I know it's been a busy day, but you've got some details for us.
I do. Man, this is the first time I've stood on the stage this morning. I can't believe what this looks like. You guys down here in the front should see this. It's pretty amazing. You're going to have to wait for the pictures afterwards. That's breathtaking. So, all right, guys, we've got some important information. Really important information, so I need everybody to listen up.
And a six-time World Cup overall winner, racing for Ibis and Oakley, this is Flying Brian Lowe's. A multiple-time cyclocross champion, This is Bjorn Salander! And another top professional mountain biker riding for the factory team specialized Showair, the Leadville Trail 100. He's been on the podium at the Olympic Games, the Tour de France. And he's also your three-time winner of the Amgen Tour of California. Ladies and gentlemen, meet the king, Levi Lightpiner. We want to bring Levi up for a quick word, as this is an epic day for the sport of cycling, the fight against cancer, and forget-me-not farms. Levi, take a look at what you created.
This is unbelievable. I'm so overwhelmed. Yeah, let's get the music down a little bit. That's awesome. You can't even see the back. This is unbelievable. Let's have fun today.
Levi, you are the man. This is why the Tour of California won't miss Santa Rosa again. And as we take a look at these 6,000 riders, all in America is rock and roll. If you would please remove your hats and helmets and stand, is this, we've got to turn the music off. This is the national anthem of the United States of America, like you've never heard it before. Of the United States, and it does not get better than that. Are you ready?